Hi, I'm Bryn.
And I'm Steph.
And we're legendary farmers from Margaret River in the southwest of WA.
I grew up on the far south coast of New South Wales, near Cobargo, and my family's been farming there since 1829, so I'm a sixth generation dairy farmer.
We've been farming here for over 30 years, and my grandparents before that were farmers in this region as well as in England. Yeah, I think WA is a really exciting place to dairy farm. I think that access to Southeast Asia, as well as the growing state itself, we've got a really fantastic climate in the southwest. So, again, access to some really great grain growing areas. I think there's a lot of positives for Western Australia.
Very fortunate to have been raised on the farm and really appreciated, you know, what I learnt and what I was exposed to on the farm. So from there I went on to study agribusiness at university, and then to come back on the farm and utilise those skills that I learnt at uni in the business side of running a farm, and then also in the management side, and really trying to work those two things together and make sure that we're running a sustainable business.
So obviously important to have young people for the regeneration of the industry, for new ideas and new enthusiasm.
Yeah, I think it's not just our young people on farms, but also young people that, you know, work developing, you know, the science and technology that we can then adapt and utilise on farms. So I think we need young people, you know, right across our industry.
It's a really broad spectrum of work, so it's never boring. Anything from plants, animals, machinery, fencing. There's plenty to get your teeth into. There's plenty of science and plenty of difficult stuff in there as well. So I guess we're working with Mother Nature, really, to produce such a high quality product. We're probably both fortunate to have done a bit of travelling, and soon realise the quality of the food that we have in Australia, and particularly the dairy products, the quality of the cheeses, ice creams, all that sort of stuff. We are very lucky, We do everything really well.
For the future of dairy, growing is, you know, ever adapting technologies to our farm businesses and making sure that we're sustainable and profitable, but also working in line with what our consumers expect.
Really, we're producing the best milk in the world. I don't think we're being false to stand up and say that.
Social media definitely gives you an outlet to connect with our consumer and inform them of, you know, what we do on the farm, but then also connecting with other farmers. So it's been a great tool that I really enjoy using. I would say, you know, here in the southwest of WA, we're only 20 minutes from the beach, and we have a winery just a couple of minutes down the road, and we're so fortunate to live and work here on the farm, and I guess be surrounded in a beautiful environment and be able to work with each other, and at a young age, be our own boss and really drive our business.